Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, the MK Lady. I have my window wide open because it's super hot in my room with all these lights, and you'll hear the birds are just chirping. It's a nice, beautiful, sunny day today, and it's gonna be a good day. So I do have 2, 4, 6 bags that I want to talk to you about today. Now, I was asked by a few of my subscribers why I've been putting out a few short videos. Well, there's a couple reasons. One of them is I ran out of time. Also, the topic sometimes doesn't call for such long videos, but today is going to be a long video because there's 6 bags that I need to talk to you about. Now, I haven't seen any sales. It's only Tuesday, so sales usually start dropping Thursday or Friday. I mean, Rebecca Minkoff is having their 40% off, Coach is having their 30% off, and Michael Kors is having their 25% off because Mother's Day is coming up this weekend or the next. I don't have a calendar in front of me. So if you want to look at getting something, it's a good idea to order something now so that it arrives for Mother's Day. Now, Canada Post has been working so hard. They delivered one of my packages on a Sunday, so I was super surprised when they knocked on my door and somebody was there. I was like, what? But there is a lot of shipments and deliveries going out, so they're working extra hard and trying to get all the packages out to people, the essential products out to people as much as possible. So we will get into this whole deal, and it's gonna start from yesterday's unboxing video for the Coach Tabby 20. Oh my goodness. Look at this cutie patootie. It is just so darn small. Like, I'm telling you, I do have the tag still on it. I was on the fence with this because even though, oopsie, I have it backwards here. Okay, so I wanted the hang tag, the baby hang tag, to hang forward, but I was on the fence with it. Because even though I got it 15% off, it actually still was just around that 400 mark. And I have such a hard time spending $400 on a teeny weeny little bag, but you'll see why in a minute, because I do have a little collection going on here, and I did get rid of some of my collector pieces. So I thought, you know, is this really worth it? And I was on the fence because it's so small, and will I use it? And it kind of reminds me of the story I went through with the mini Hamilton. I was on the fence with it. Should I keep it? Should I keep the medium? Blah, blah, blah. I'm so glad I kept the mini. It is just so darn cute, and I can use it as a crossbody. You're going to hear some noises outside because there's people walking by. We do have a public path right behind my house. So I know that I am going to keep this little baby because she is too darn cute. And Tabbies rarely go on sale, and when they do, they're snatched up right away. Now, I'm not sure, this was sold out once, but it came back. I did see the white and I believe the black on the website. So this video is going to be cut the tag video. Yeah, I'm gonna do it and I'm gonna keep it because, you know, with the mini Hamilton, I liked it. And so here is the tag before it is actually cut off, and the item number is 636. And are you ready for this? Because this is it. Once you take the tag off, it's yours. So there it goes. There is the tag, and now it's mine. I did take off some of the wrapping already. As you can see, there's still this little tag on the dog leash clip. So I'm actually gonna take that off now as well. And I guess we can start taking it apart because you probably want to see it in its full glory. So there is a big back pocket which can actually fit an iPhone. As you can see, it can fit standing. This is a regular one. And it could fit sliding down. And the inside is microfiber lined. So that is a good thing. Now, let's get into this right now. So it is a push lock fastening. So you have to push it. And then to get it back, these are removable and changeable. The big C's, you can change the colors, but I'm gonna keep my own because I paid too damn much for this bag. So there is a front slip pocket which you could put, like, say a credit card. So I already stuffed it because I wanted to make sure to see what fits. So I'm gonna take out this cardboard. I'm gonna grab my wallet and my makeup bag here for you, because these are not going to fit. This is a regular size wallet and a regular size makeup bag. There is just no way that it's going to fit at all, like this at all, because it's so tiny. And actually, while I'm at it, let me grab my measuring tape because I want to show you how small it is. It is so tiny. So let's get into the measurements first. And from the bottom right here is only 3.5. So you only have 3.5, and then it narrows up and then it pinches at the top. And across the bottom is 8. It's super tiny, super tiny. And my wallet is 8 as well. So this is 6.5 tall. So I'm telling you, it is a small bag, but let me show you what fits inside. Now, I kind of stuffed it, so I actually managed to fit. There's nothing in here, but I wanted to show you it could fit a Coach Outlet wristlet, and it can fit my hand sanitizer and my wallet, my smaller Michael Kors wallet. It can fit. So you slide it like that and that's it, you're done. So it does have this back tiny slip pocket, and we might as well take the little wrap off there. And you have a cute Coach little tiny Creed right in there. One big pocket and another pocket, and it's also lined with this kind of like suede microfiber, which is super cute, super adorable. So, and you gotta have stuff in it to push the C down. So that is the cute mini Tabby in the lake color. It is super cute, staying in my collection. So we're gonna start looking at, I should give you mod shots first. So across the shoulder, and then I forgot to tell you about my outfit, just really casual outfit and gray sweater, black relaxed pants. I'm working from home, and that's it in a nutshell. This definitely can't go. It's just for more grab. I forgot to show you the watch. It's just the plain watch, and I decided to use the Michael Kors bracelet. And it's just like kind of like a little snap, and then you push it in the buttons right here. And then it's super cute, like a little belt. So let's get into the big sisters. So this is the Coach Tabby 26. As you could see, it's a little wider in depth. This one is compared to the Tabby 26, but obviously this one is longer, and it's actually like a smidgen taller. So that is the big sister, the Tabby 26. And here is the oldest sister, which you're going to see there is like a major, major difference. And this is the Tabby shoulder. It could probably sit right inside of it. So that's the Tabby shoulder. And then the oldest sister here is the Tabby shoulder hobo in the color stone blue, which actually reminds me, I need to get the coach giveaway. So the coach giveaway is also in stone blue. I wanted to give you guys a quick peek. You need to go on my Here We Go live stream, which is on my page, and enter right there. And I got to get a hold of Canada Post as well, but and see where they do the deliveries. And it is actually, let me just grab it out of its dust bag. I don't want to handle it too much because it, so this is a stone blue because it's going to someone else. And this is the Coach Charlie carryall. And you could see this one. Okay, somebody is knocking on there outside. This one is a little bit more blue. Yeah, I'm not sure. This is pebble leather and this is more structured pebble leather, but this one's coming up a little lighter. So don't forget to enter in there. And then I'll show you the Coach Tabby 20. So also, let me just rearrange things here so I can get back into the picture. So one of my subscribers wanted to know if the Coach Tilly in the color chalk, this is it right here, from the outlet, is it bigger or smaller? The Tilly is bigger, taller, and it is also wider. So this one definitely provides way more room and two big slip pockets, and it is way more practical and way more functional than the Coach Tabby 20. You could just tell right away there is a difference. Now the other comparison is the Parker top handle, and even the Parker top handle is bigger. This one is in the oxblood and the pink snakeskin for winter, but you could tell the difference. It is just that much bigger. So that's all the comparisons. I mean, if you do want a bigger top handle, then I would go with the Tilly, because this is just the essentials, nothing else. This is a little bit bigger. Now, it is not as big as the Tilly. The Tilly has more room and it's more not as structured as this. This is super structured, the Parker. And so you'll have, it has one big pocket. I mean, I guess you could fit, I don't know if you could fit the same amount. Actually, let me just grab it now and see. So, let me grab this one and then see if you can see, if I can show it. They might fit the same amount. I might have to do a separate video for those ones and see what fits what. But to me, I think this would fit more, but this is actually pretty expandable itself. So I think that is all I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed this longer video. It's going on to 15 minutes and not the 5 and 6 minutes videos I have been putting out the last day. I have been making longer videos, and this is included in the longer video. Please give this video a like because it helps you find me quicker on the YouTube algorithms, helps other people find me quicker, helps the computer see that I am still relevant and I still have an all right channel. So please, please give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, The MK Lady. Don't forget to hit the notification bell because every time I upload a video, you will get notified. Have a great day. Bye.